all that funny shit. Fuck it, I'm stuck on some dirty shit. Had a knife in my back when I wrote this shit. I look back and I laugh when I noticed it. I shoot up and lean back on some cubby shit. They don't know how to pass on some cubby shit. Should've listened, my mom always told me this. I was only 13 when she told me this. She said, watch who you fuck with. Never ever trust a nigga for nothing. Even if you feel like you really love him, don't ever tell a nigga you really love him. That's when he gon' make you feel like you're nothing. And that's when you gon' fucking feel like you're bugging. I wish I never even told you what's up. And I wish I never told you what's up.